here's the same rig from the previous video with our spinning Baby Yoda. This time, however, the Knoll doesn't just spin, it also scales up. We don't want the Yodas to inherit the parent scale either, so we're gonna go ahead and apply this expression. If we go to aereference.com, hit slash to search and type scale, ignore parent scale. We're gonna grab this part of the expression, copy it, we'll grab the scale property of one of these layers, we'll option click, and then paste this expression on the scale property. Now you can see one of these layers is not affected by the scale of the parent null. Right click, copy expression only, and then paste the same expression onto all the other Baby Yodas. By combining this expression and the ignore parent rotation expression, we can create this setup where we can rotate and scale a null without affecting the individual properties of the child layer. If you want more, let me know. Peace.